Sharif says, the world is a dangerous place. And there are certain events we learn about in the news which seem completely outrageous that people are talking about all the time. He says that, are we supposed to read and form an opinion and discuss things with others? Or should we simply say Allah knows best and find something else to occupy our time? Definitely occupying yourself with something that is beneficial is more advisable, and it's better than talking about news that you have not seen, you've not been there, and you only took it from dubious sources like the CNN, the BBC, etc. So how would I base my knowledge over something through their eyes? And I know that they are habitual liars. I cannot trust them. And why would I trust them? Am I going to hold something accountable for something? This is not my business. So focus on what benefits you, because Allah on the Day of Judgment will not ask you, why didn't you form an opinion about so-and-so event that took place here or there? Allah will not ask you about this, but Allah will indeed ask you, why did you say what you had said about a specific Muslim or a country or a group, and you had no knowledge, you were not a witness, you were not involved, it's all hearsay. The Prophet said, alayhi salam, kafa bil mar'i ithman an yuhaditha bi kulli ma sami'a. It is sufficient sin upon you to just relay and repeat what you had heard. This is sufficient sin. You don't need any more sins to be punished on the Day of Judgment. This is a serious issue that people should learn how to keep a lid on it.